even a world champion. Now you're a world champion, title defense under your belt, fighting on maybe the biggest fight of the century, and you're the co-main event. So how's it feel? What's going through your mind right now?
I'm just blessed, you know, ready to fight. Trying to stay grounded, level headed for most of the time. I'm happy, I'm grateful. I'm excited, I'm still young, so I'm not really, and it's new to me, so I'm not really tired of it. I'm just ready. I'm happy.
So it's all positive energy, the way you react. Some people, it seems like it'd be a lot of pressure. Do you understand that?
I think it is about how you look at it. You know, I look at it as, I believe this is my new life, you know, and I love it. I know where to come with it. Come with the sport, you know. I know where it comes with the game, so I'm all for it. I'm all ready for it. You know, I'm ready to come with the good and the bad. I always prepare myself for the good and the bad, you know. So that's why I'm so aware of, you know. And so I know who I am, so that's why I'm grounded, things like that.
There's a lot of good young fighters in boxing, but when you won the title, just still at 22, so many people rushed to you. Why do you think you're standing out amongst the fighters in boxing from the rest of the champions?
Because I believe that no one believed that I was going to beat that guy. Beat Pedraza as the top fastest. It changed the whole outlook. Of me and the sport, you know. So, and I was new on TV and things like that. When I was on TV before that, I was stopping people in fifth and sixth rounds and things like that. So people didn't really get to see much of me. You know, so when they did see me with a top guy, they seen the fashion and the performance I put on the top guy. It woke them up. I'm here to wake up a lot of people.
You know, knockout artists are rare. They don't come around a lot. Do you feel you're a true knockout artist at 130?
I don't want to say that I'm just a knockout artist, but I think I'm an all-around fighter. Mm-hmm. If the knockout comes, I think I'm good at finishing people. Like, if the knockout presents itself, I'm all for it. I'm going for it.